So today I was tinkering around Roblox Studio and figured, if I can code a Discord bot, could I potentially calculate Roblox gravity acceleration? So I did it. First off, I timed the acceleration of a 1x1 studs drop from 100 studs, which gave me around 0.98 seconds. With that time, I used the acceleration formula to calculate the studs per second square of the parts falling, which gave me around 208.25 studs per second square. So I converted my results to meters per second, which I got around 56.3 meters per second square. So I checked with Roblox gravity and it's pretty close. And so with this, I calculated the difference between my calculations and Roblox's calculations. And I got a differential of 6.14%, or basically 2.5% in meters per second square. This is due to human error, which can lead to results being inaccurate. But in the end, our results is pretty close to Roblox gravity acceleration.